consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association.